part 2. Let's get started. As always, we need our paper, our markers, our scissors, our pencil, and our color pencils.